Welcome to the stream. It's the beginning of a long weekend for me. So, I'm gonna open up with, Vampire Survivors just to kind of unwind from the work week. But if you're watching this on YouTube later, thanks for clicking the video. Alright, let's get to it. Hey, Laura. You got a long weekend as well? To take the Friday? Yeah. Ah, it's nice. Okay. What? Oh yeah, right, the ghost. I forgot about the ghost. You know what, let's just start with something that I know I'll do well with. Excuse me, moms are tough. What? Does that mean? I still haven't discovered that stage life. Yeah, anyway. No idea what that means. Oh. Oh. It's like, what's the name of the item in Castlevania? I forget the name of it. I'll do a Castlevania style build. I mean, I think it's just the name of the song. I mean, there's nothing wrong with having a strange title as your song. Okay, garlic. It's very different to the other one, but okay. I guess it's only one direction. Very front heavy. Okay, I'm getting Laurel as well. But yeah, looking forward to this weekend. I'm gonna be checking out Pizza Tower, which seems like it's gonna be a fun game, right up my alley. But that doesn't come out for a couple days, so. I think this is one of the items I can grab for free. Going with knife. you know what? I'm kind of assuming what, how this whip evolves. We'd think it would be the same, but I'm not positive. Maybe I should check it. What is this called? I'll have to look it up. Okay, there's that. Vento Sacro. What does this evolve with? Okay, it's a good thing I looked. This is a very specific way to do it. Cool, but it's very specific. I'm glad I checked. Secured. Jeez. Let's just get that whip to max. I mean, so far so good. I just think if I don't get what I need, it might be sketchy in like a minute or two. Yep, cool. Oh boy. Thank you. Alright, where is it? Somewhere in the middle here. I'm just gonna go for it. Okay. Damn it, didn't give it to me. I gotta get those infinite knives. Yeah, it's starting to get sketchy. Oh no. Gotta go back. It keeps forcing me in one direction. Okay, there we go. I don't know what's gonna do the most good here. Floor chicken, please. Where's the floor chickens? Okay, good. Thank you. Hey, Evie. Thanks for the raid. How's it going? How's the rest of the stream? I kind of dipped out to get some food. It was an interesting game, but man, that camera. Like, I don't get motion sickness, but my eyes got tired. You built an elephant? No kidding. That would have been cool to see. The camera was too much. Yeah. They're trying to be cinematic, but it just did way too much stuff. Hey, Mikey. I got nothing off the rails to show tonight. Just kind of kicking back with this because I can play this with one hand. You feel like they were so proud of the cinematic camera sweeping too. Yeah, I mean, it's just one of those things when you're trying to do anything creative to make it cinematic, it's just less is more. You know, selective use of a technique. As opposed to like making it a, oh yeah, well, no, we have to do this in every shot. I checked the Steam reviews for it and it does warn of like people getting sick playing the game. But it definitely made me feel better once I stepped outside. It felt, made you feel a bit like when you played Half-Life Alyx in VR. Oh, I imagine that would have given you motion sickness. I mean, I've played games in VR that kind of throw you around quite a bit, and I've never experienced it, but yeah, that was definitely making my eyes tired. You have to take Dramamine. That's what I thought. I've heard that game's good. I just wish I had more room for VR here. Like, I'm kind of interested in the PSVR 2. But I don't have the room, I don't think. I think for me to get VR on computer, I'd have to upgrade what I have. Which, I mean, I guess I'm kind of due for an upgrade, but... It's the coolest shooter you've ever experienced. You played it sitting down, which probably made the motion sickness worse. Yeah, it's the disconnect. Because your brain's like, oh, I'm moving, but my body's not, what? Have a new motherboard and processor just sitting on the shelf because you've been unmotivated to make the swap. Because you have to make, like, sometimes a couple days out of it. One, to, like, do everything's required, and then if you got stuff to move around, it's just, it's a whole thing. There hasn't really been anything from the PlayStation VR launch lineup that has kind of made me go, oh yeah, no, I have to get that, so... I mean, I haven't played Horizon, so... I'm not sure about the new experience. Yeah, my computer's like going on 6 years now, maybe more. So it's definitely due for like a video card upgrade at least. But I feel like at this point I may as well just leave this as an editing computer and just get something specifically for gaming. There was an FPS in PSVR that looked cool, but you're not buying a PSVR when you have an Index. Oh yeah, no. I wouldn't either. But since I don't have a VR headset, aside from the first PSVR, I figure it would get more use out of my PS5 and I wouldn't have to upgrade the computer yet. So I figured, at the very least, it would buy me time before I would have to upgrade. You had your PSVR less than a week when you ordered your 5. But I mean, the PSVR sold you on VR. Like, you wanted a more accurate experience. Now both are gathering dust. Yeah. I forgot which streamer I was watching that said that, like, VR's the most expensive paperweight. I think you need to get into multiplayer games that use VR. That's like the easiest way to make sure it gets use. Because all the single player stuff you can kind of breeze through easily. Like, they're not super lengthy experiences, with the exception of a few. Sick. You just use it for Beat Saber. Yeah, then that's enough. Yeah, it's better than me. Mine's out there in the living room and I haven't done anything with that in like about a year and a half. More than anything, I've kind of been wanting to get a Steam Deck, but they're still not selling them in Australia. For whatever reason. What do I even want here? I just don't have much room in this room. Like, I would have to take out the shelf behind me, I think. You could set up a whole green room and make herself a Beat Saber studio. I mean, any kind of room dedicated to streaming or doing that kind of stuff is it's definitely a dream scenario. The best thing I did here was just set up like acoustic panels, so then it kind of reduces the echo in this tiny room. And that's been worth it, but beyond that, I can't really do much else here. You'd love to have mixed reality for Beat Saber. Beat Saber streams are ghetto. I mean, but are they any different from any other people's ones? Like, I've seen you play Beat Saber before, and I don't know. It's definitely still higher quality than a lot of the other streams out there. You'd be surprised how much further down streams can get in terms of quality. I'm just gonna have to grab these. Oh, okay, cool. Honestly, like, if I was to get a place, I guess it would be buying a house, and I would like an area to kind of just put lighting on a table and film stuff, so then, because I got like a bunch of neat things that I could share on stream and kind of do pre-recorded content, but you know, need space for it and not need to have to email people and never get a reply about like making modifications to the house. So one, like a larger area to put all this stuff in, but then two is just like another area where I can just film stuff on. Get creative with it. Wait, you wanna be a Winnie the Pooh VTuber? I mean, technically you can now, like, as long as it's not, as long as it's the original Pooh Bear and not, you know, Disney's the one with the red shirt, then you can, because it's in the public domain. I think that's the rules. I can't remember, but you can use that character now. Yeah, but I'm sure you'll get to set up that setup one day. Like, just keep it as a goal. And slowly but surely get there. I mean, damn, I think back to, like, the stuff I had when I first started streaming, like, I thought my original setup wasn't that great, but looking back on it now, it really wasn't that bad. Also, hey, Sandy. Xi Jinping VTuber. I mean, finally that didn't come with like a whole myriad of issues. You don't want Tencent suing you. I don't think they would sue you. I think, like, if anything, just the typical go-to is just putting pressure and just kind of, like, hinting, hey, you shouldn't do this. It's just refusing to give me the other book. Why is that? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I'm not one to speak about that stuff. All I know of it is, like, what's been put into meme culture. Gotta cram some food in your mouth. Yeah, go get some food. You did another, like, 10-hour stream, right? Like, I would have eaten twice. Eleven plus, geez. Some dedication right there. Well, yeah, thanks for the raid again, Evie. Enjoy your food, whatever you got. Oh no, this is starting to get a little bit sketchy again. I may have to invest in defense. You actually should head off too. Oh no, I imagine that would have been the case. Like, this is the magical hour where it's like changeover. The North Americans go get some sleep and then the Europeans start popping in one by one. And then I have to go to bed, because that's just how it's like here in Australia. The overlap is just, it's not great. But appreciate you talking for a while, Mikey. Have a good evening, dude. One AM for you, 9 AM for Western Europe. Sounds about right. Yeah, I mean, it's just about 8 PM here. And typically, it's like 10 o'clock-ish when I would say it's like standard peak here. I need to beat the boss. That's the requirement for this. How far away am I? Oh, it's just here. Alright, cool. Okay, good. The thing is, I don't want to grab the item just yet. One of your other streamer friends used to stream at this hour and she just flipped to mid-morning my time. She's not these two. Yeah, I wish I could do that, but, you know, full-time job. Like, I'm working typically. And I can't get up early morning. Like, I'm just not a morning person. Unless I absolutely have to. But yeah, I mean, most of, like, the larger Aussie streamers, they get up at 6, 7 in the morning, basically. That's what you have to do. So then you catch, like, the tail end of Europe, and then you're able to get the Americas for the rest of the day, basically. Feel like she streams on her days off. Yeah, the only days I have off typically are just Saturday and Sunday. With the exception of tomorrow and the day after, because it's a public holiday and I took Friday off. That's alright, I'm not trying to be a career streamer, like, I'm just doing this as a somewhat hobby. Wow, it really did not want to... Did I accidentally banish it? Like, why is the other book not appeared? I mean, I guess for my own sake, I should probably get armor. Okay, there we go. What is this thing? Got to bed. All right, no worries, Mikey. Take care. Have a good one. It's the Union. What has it become? Whoa! It's like slashes in almost every direction. Okay, now I have a free slot again. Okay, you know what? For good measure, let me just do this. If I'm waiting around for what I want, it's just never gonna happen. This looks really cool. It's an expensive item, but it's cool. Yeah, let's just get the orb. Never seen this be so stingy with the other book. The big skeleton. I don't think it even appeared. I know. I see, it's because we're already up to this. Oh no, there it is. Weird. Jeez, I'm already at 24 minutes. I don't think I'll even get to collect all the other items. Well, I guess I got no choice now. There is no choice. Right, I'm going for the other cape part. They got 5 minutes. I don't think anything is going to be able to get to the middle, so I'm safe. Oh, there's three of these. That's like, no joke, that's a free 30% increase. The life leech is too strong. I mean, this is nowhere near as strong as this usually gets, but I'm surviving. Good damage increase. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna try and get rid of this dragon now. There we go. Alright, now we just wait out the last couple of minutes. Ooh. Or not. Jeez. This suddenly got crowded. Why is this so horrible all of a sudden? I haven't even gotten any of the items that increase the spawn rate. We need to buy us time. This is insane. I can't even move anymore. Just have to hope for the best. I can't see what I'm doing anymore. There's a chicken here somewhere. Okay, there we go. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh. Not dead. I still have a revive. This sucks. I might still die. Oh my god. All right, that saved me. Dude. I just barely got through that. Alright. It doesn't matter. It counts as a win. Okay. And I've unlocked it, so that's good. Yeah, I mean, gold coins don't matter. Discover every standard evolution in Union. Alright, that's it. It's a standard, though. I guess the keyword is standard. Collection. Oh no, there's still more. Like, you can see. There's still more. Do I really want to play as this joke character? This just seemed frustrating. Alright, I'm curious about this one, because this one's been here for a while, and I don't know what it is. Ignores cooldown fires, weapons fire fixed interval moving. Okay. Let me... So as long as I keep moving... That's the idea. I'm definitely gonna do the double whip combo, I think. That was a good combo to have. Okay, double whip is acquired. I kind of figured that this would be good. That. Just gonna get the stuff that makes my life easier. I wonder how that affects the Bible, like, it being fixed interval. This already feels like it's struggling. Passive. That minecart carry. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, cool down. I want to secure these passives in. Should probably see if the kimono evolves. Okay, there we go. It might take a while to be able to get to a point that feels comfortable. Ah! Stupid tree! Yeah, we definitely want that. Okay. Alright, so what's my last one going to be? Yeah, alright, let's do that, because that gives everything. Jeez, that's rough. Up on the back foot. Okay. We have to grab this. I have to play off this minecart ability. This feels like such a struggle. Wow. All right. It's not the end of the world. I can still maybe win. Just it's already kind of rough. I thought maybe this would be good, but it's not. Okay. Yeah, let's just try standard items. I think the minecart's good, it's just... the rest wasn't. Just thinking. Okay, at the very least, this. Like, I'm not entirely sure what's the best way to play this. I think I kind of see how you play this. It's just, it's a bit risky. You have to stick around your shadows. Starting to understand it a little better. Definitely not easy. Thinking. Cool down. Yeah, so you have to bait them to your shadow, and then your shadow detonates. Which... yeah, I guess. It's just easier said than done sometimes. Got it. Okay. Alright, there we go. It does look like there's overlapping now. I can see the books overlapping. Okay, let me think. Yes, go this. So in the Bibles, I guess, provide more of a shielding effect. Jeez. Oh boy, here comes the first real test. Oh, jeez. Okay. Ugh. Oh, that was lucky. If it wasn't for that, I think I would have died. I mean, even then, I think it still might get me. Desperately need floor chicken. Sure. Oh, thank you. Okay. Still not in the clear, but... Ah! Nice. Now we're talking. Okay, cooldown. Ah, nice. Oh no. Okay, there we go. Just need a chest. Okay, twin birds are up. I need to get that chest. Ah! Alright. Everything's all good now. That's still not good. Oh, come on. I think I have to get the whip. I need to get that whip to the point where it's like leeching life for me. That's gonna be so annoying sometimes. Wow. Maybe I need to get move speed. I feel like I'm just not able to maneuver well enough. This is another one of these characters that's just gonna take forever. Oh, the guns are horrible for the fixed interval thing. I mean, maybe it scales really well with cooldown. I mean, movement speed is definitely the way. Like, I feel like I'm having a much better time already. Well, I mean, this feels better. The real test will be in like 3 minutes. 2 minutes. I'm relying on this too much, but it hasn't given me any other options. Save me. Probably the most expensive build I could think of right now. Well, movement speed's not really gonna do much for me right now. Should probably check if the robe evolves. Oh. Oh. Okay, apparently I already got this. I just gotta get the orb. That's gonna be easy. Apparently already had the combination. I've never used it before, so I guess maybe because I had it, I just never got up to it. Oh, crap. So I just need the orb. I mean, that's good. Either way, it's gonna happen. Yeah, I mean, look, I want that right away. Give me it. Choice. Movement speed is definitely the right way to go here. Like, I'm not taking any damage practically. Okay, whip's kind of ready, so let's just, I'm gonna do this for the time being. Just give myself more defense. The spot sucks. Just. But I'm doing better because I can maneuver between them. Let's do cooldown. I'll secure the other gun. I would like the orb, please, if it's not too much trouble. I'll go Laurel for now. And then second whip. Alright, cool. I've been a little bit unlucky with items, not gonna lie. I mean, the selection is cool, it's just it refuses to give me what I need to evolve the whip and the gi, or the kimono, whatever. Thank you. Oh. I guess I need more levels in it. I mean, at this point, I would want an evolved weapon, but that just hasn't been a reality. Okay. Let's just try and hopefully get some power. Okay. We have two evolutions now set up. Oh boy. It's not looking good. If it wasn't for this movement speed, I'd be screwed. Without a doubt. Okay, I need to get that chest. One. Now I'll be able to life leech off of this. Just need the tiramisu and then that's the build complete, more or less. Okay, sure. Whatever. Didn't mean to do that, but cool. I really want to see what this turns into. No luck. I think I need a higher level of orb. I feel like this is gonna struggle in like 2 minutes or so. It kind of already is. Struggling. I don't think this is gonna make it to 20 minutes. I feel like I'm just on this very strong back foot here. Still not enough, but whatever. How much has that got left to go? 4 more levels. Pressure's on. The problem is this skill is detonation and, like, I have to double back to be able to get XP. I think eventually I'm just gonna get overwhelmed. Ah, damn it. The only thing I can hope is like maybe that's enough to evolve the kimono. We'll see. It's just not doing enough damage, like, it's very centric around explosions, which, yeah, I don't know. This is getting really difficult. I had to go for that. Yeah, this is not gonna... I've been lucky to get up to this point. But I'm just not killing anything. Alright, revive, but I doubt this is gonna last much longer. I think what screwed me over the most was just I couldn't get the passives required to upgrade the whip soon. Like, it just kept giving me the same things over and over again. It was kind of... I really needed that to happen sooner than it did. Ugh, alright. But I mean, I guess I survived 15 minutes with it. Okay. Let's try again. I'm gonna go Rune Tracer this time. If it's like intervals, I'm gonna try doing projectile. Okay, there's the evolution thing right away. Go duplicator immediately. Okay, hopefully I'll have a much better time now. Just think about everything that can benefit from this build. I'm not letting that happen again. I will be going Bible. But it also helps with Rune Tracer. Very good. Alright, Orb is max level, now I can upgrade Kimono. This is weird, but... this is why it struggled last time, is because I just couldn't upgrade it quick enough. See if this works out. I think this is already better. Okay. Yeah. Now I just need Laurel. I think this is already working better. We'll find out in exactly 50 seconds now. Let me think how I'm gonna play this. Probably the right way to go, to be honest. Get Life Leech. Boy, here we go. Oh, shit, it's already ready. Okay, just need to double back on that chest. Game, please. Okay. Wait, it didn't evolve, why not? What's missing? There's probably some condition to it. I hate characters with such slow movement speed. I'm going in on Rune Tracer. I think we just need to get that item stronger. Again, really? Damn. That's already. This movement speed, and it just hasn't given me the movement speed item. I'm gonna hang here. Rune Tracer can keep bouncing. It's a bit of a cheese strategy, but I got no choice right now. Survive. Okay, not what I wanted. Yeah, that's not gonna work. So unlucky. Alright, one more attempt. These characters are hard. Okay, going with old reliable. Just thinking about what can work with this. Thank you. Go minecarts. Don't that yet. There we go. Okay. This is a good start, having multiple minecart levels. Relying on this carrying me. I think Rune Tracer was another one that worked really well. I think I have the right idea here. This is already working a lot better than anything else I've done so far. Keep it going. Duplicate up. Yeah, this is much, much better. Gotten pretty lucky as well, just it's giving me the two items that I got for attack over and over again, so they are quite strong now. I think I've got a good build. Sure, let's just... Have to trust. What level is it now? All right, nearly there. Yep. This is 100% the way to go. This part is usually a struggle and I'm breezing through it. I mean, let's just rank up the robe now, I think. This is insanely strong. Yeah, just minecart for days. This is the way. Excellent. Alright, that's what I wanted as well. Let's try. I mean, I don't think it's gonna give me it. Sure. Okay, there it is. Yeah. Now, we're cruising. Just need that armor. Look at all that experience. Shit. Okay, let me think. I think duration, so then the minecarts overlap a bit more. And Rune Tracer. But that's beneficial for everything. Everything that I have will benefit from duration increase. So... solid choice. Jeez, that thing just got destroyed. All right, evolution. Yep, now we're laughing. This is purely here as a utility item and nothing else. Let's banish the clover. I don't want the clover. Like, I think I know what I'm gonna do next already. Just need Laurel now. All right, that's it. Crown, and we're good. Right, let's go get some more passives. Feels good to finally get somewhere with this. Okay, what is this? Projectiles move and confuse more enemies. Wait, but it says projectiles. Oh wow, okay. No, this is no joke now. I gotta make sure I don't miss out on stuff. I love the conga line. I'll get that on the way back. Or I can just do that. Yeah, that also works. Yeah, right. The orb's already been acquired, so we are here purely for this. What's going on here? Oh, they're confused. Right. I should just fight it in here because it's just, it doesn't stand a chance. Just a constant barrage of minecarts. You know what, I suppose I should head out. And I got other stuff that I need to get, so... It'll die. Oh, that's it. It's dead. Oh, no, that's not a good one to get. Oh, well. So long. Finally have this character. I doubt I'm gonna lose here. Minecarts are just too strong here. Got as far as the silver ring goes. Clockwork Lancer up to scratch. Wait, did it die already? No. I was gonna say, that was mighty quick. So this character is pretty much untouchable at this point. Like, I'm running through stuff and I'm not really stressing. apparently I already got the egg. Okay. Oh no, there it is. Just disappeared for a minute. I mean, it can't have much health left. There we go. We go, let's go get the other ring. Ooh, ow. That hurt a little. I'll let that happen again. Okay, I gotta hurry. Yep. Perfect timing. All right. Damn, nice. They got a long way to go. Oh wow, that was quick. How many levels left of the gold ring? 4. Three. Avert your eyes if you're photosensitive. Oh crap. Hang on. I couldn't see what I was doing. Why is this not going off as often? There it is. Jeez. That took a lot more effort than I expected. Probably got these chests down here. Chests. Okay, that's good. How many more left? Two. Okay, we can do that. Oh boy. That's it, right? Yep. Alright, get it. Ugh. Alright. Time to head up north. Can't overdo it. Chill for a sec. Okay. Into the cave of death. Yeah. That is mildly concerning. need to keep moving. This cave sucks because it spawns just a bunch of crap that we don't want. Okay. Just trust in this spot, we'll be okay. The minecarts just keep rebounding. It'll ensure victory. Good. Even bigger minecarts, rah. Floor chicken. Okay, now we're good. Now we're good. Everything's fine. Everything's under control. I'm sure you can't tell what's going on. I mean, I barely can. Jeez, the game is lagging. Three seconds. All right, we're good. I genuinely cannot tell what's going on. Okay, there we go. We're back. Hello. We're getting death. Right, where did death go? No, there it is. I mean, I guess if I run, they're not gonna catch up to me. There we go. Victory! Oh man. That took four long attempts. Four long attempts, maybe five. But got there. Oh no. Okay, but I win. Evolve the Mirage Orb. Unlock McCoy. What? Just when you think the joke characters. Area temporarily increases at fixed intervals. Oh my god, that's. Next time. Okay. He's going to be as slow as a Christmas tree, isn't he? Jeez. Okay, I'm going to take a short break. But when I come back, I'm going to try something new. Another chill game, something that I can kind of kick back to. So, it's not Stardew. Haha. But we will be doing Stardew later, so. If you're here for Vampire Survivors, thanks for watching. I'll definitely play more of this, you know. I always like kicking back with this one.